I'm a little late. I already took the first one. But I want to show you. This is my second one. My cherry tomato. The tomatoes regrow. This is so exciting. Mmm, yum, 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 yum. The dog, that's a big tomato. Yeah. Then there's some more tomatoes. I'm gonna wait on them. They're green. I don't know if you can really see them, but a lot of them. Yay! Super tomatoes. They all got tomatoes. Look. They're still a little green, but they are there. Okay. Got too much sunlight. I don't know. Oh yeah, and then there's peppers. But there's already a pepper out too. I'm gonna show you that. See that pepper right there? That pepper right there? She's already growing. Oh, this is so exciting. So we got tomatoes, pepper. Oh, and we keep the peppermint between the peppers. That keeps the mosquitoes away and whatever doesn't like peppers. These are all budding, if that's what you call it. This falls off right here, you see? This is all gonna be a pepper. This right here, it's gonna fall off. Then it's gonna look like this. It's gonna turn into a pepper. Yay. More tomatoes. These tomatoes are huge. Little bit color, and you're ready to go. Beep 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 beep. They know I don't have nothing. Beep 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 beep. Now I already ate the first one. Then we had two more. That is just awesome. There's nothing better than homegrown food. Hope you enjoy.
Subscribe and y'all come on back now, you hear?